Hey guys, Vertigo Electric here, back with more Hector. And in case you didn't know, I've actually been playing this all in one sitting. And I'm getting kind of tired, but I feel like I've got to be close to the end. I've got to be, right? Yes? Maybe? Alright. So I need to find the next chess piece. There's one more, the queen of all chess pieces. Dang it. Yay, battery. Let's use it. So far, they've actually been in fairly obvious places.
I once had a girlfriend. Sometimes I see her smile when I close my eyes and imagine her dressed in white. She looks back to me, a tiara of daisies on her brow, her eyes reflected in the blue lake nestled in the forest where we make love.
I don't think I've been in here. Well, there's... Oh, it's a knight. I thought I was missing a queen. Well, that... Oh, come on! Keep running! Oh, crap. Close the door! Oh, I'm missing a knight and a queen. Fudge! Oh, man. How do I only have 3 pills left? Whatever. Okay. Gotta find a queen. All this madness. No. Okay, let's go this way. What are you doing? Do I have to pick up this?
I am a merry man today. So much to discover inside a man's head.
Come on! What? Okay, well, maybe I'm supposed to go through this door this time. No? Oh, look, it's right there! I guess that would explain it. Now what's gonna happen? Do I have to sit down? Whoa, what was that? Oh, come on! Give me a break! You know what? Oh, I don't know. I don't know. Okay, well, okay, now what am I supposed to do? This place is so crazy. Turn the lights on. Look, I'm here again. Oh, okay, this is different. Secret place. Okay. Now what? Is that all I came in here for? Is just to pick up that document? Well, this place has changed. Why is that clipboard floating in the air? Well, this never ends. Come on. Start the fire. Stop the water. Locked doors sound a lot like like a shotgun. Huh? Where am I supposed to go now? Maybe this way. I must have missed something on this side. No, it wasn't here before, so. Guess I just had to. It's dark, and it just got darker, actually. I saw some stuff. This game is so bizarre! What in the world? but it's already started. I don't need to start the fire. Well, I guess I just run. Oh, I can't. Get out the window? I guess I don't get out. I have to get out. I'm the freaking protagonist. I gotta get out of here. Okay, maybe I'm not getting out. Somebody's trying to get in. Weird, because that door opens the other way. Oh. God mode? Down the rabbit hole. Huh. Okay. Well, that was interesting. It was really confusing, but it was also, it was fascinating. It was definitely fascinating. I don't regret playing that one. So anyway, I don't know if you could tell, but my voice is getting kind of scratchy. So I'm going to stop this video here. So thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next time.